Writer, a rapper, a DJ, a superstar all around. And now she's taking on the live stage with a guest starring role in The Color Purple that's going to be here at the National Theater for the next 2 weeks. We have Lil Mo with us. Hello and congratulations with all your success.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me.
Yeah, absolutely. So how did this even come about? Have you ever done live theater before?
Never done live theater. Except for when I was in the sixth grade, but that didn't count. It was a school play.
Yeah.
This is my first time. This is actually my first time at the National Theater.
Oh, okay.
So when we pulled up and I saw the banner outside and I saw my picture, I was like, wow, this is serious.
For people who have never done live theater before, what are rehearsals like?
Since my part is mainly singing, I still have to watch the shows and I still have to come out and just be a part of the cast. It's really fun, but at the same time, you know, when you get on that stage, everybody has been doing the play for a year and a half, so I'm coming along and I'm just like, but they're like, yo, you're doing so good, trust me. I was like, well, I don't know how to dance. All I know is how to two-step, so I don't know how to do this and that. And they was like, trust me, the choreographer we have, like, she really gets me into shape and whatever. See, the cool thing about it too is you're in character and you're on there, people are watching, but you don't know then people behind you saying, go to the left, go to the right. So it's like, you know, one thing I love about theater is that the atmosphere, like, you really control the atmosphere, but the atmosphere gives what they give off.
Yes.
And when you're performing on stage as a artist, you really have to control the atmosphere. But if people ain't feeling, you just have to know how to break it down. People that pay $100 or something to come see your show, they want to feel something.
Absolutely.
Or else they will let you know, we're seeing you, bring out. You know, and I understand that. So I'm here to touch people's lives as well.
Okay. So what is the name of your character?
On the paper, it says Church Soloist. So once you see Celia and I'm playing Patty Cake, like, I literally start off the show. And then at the end, where it takes a grain of love to, you know, all that stuff, I end off with the ad-libs and stuff, so I'm going to take them to church at the end, too.
Well, I have a little request. Can you take us to church now? Okay. Can we just get a couple bars from you?
Yeah, I'll do how we open up the...
I would love that. Go ahead.
So it's like, do-do-do-do-do. It's Sunday morning, so make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
We go to church like that. Oh my God, I just got
so
chills.
That morning song, so pray for me, saints, but we going in. We going in.
I'm going to see you. I cannot wait. And congratulations again
Thank
with
you.
Everything.